The next section under community is messages. Messages are like YouTube's internal email. It's private communication between you and another user. However, a lot of YouTubers don't check their messages. So don't rely on it to get in touch with someone. If you want to get in touch with another YouTuber, you can always try through the comment system, but it's much more effective to contact them if they don't have an email address in the About section through Facebook or Twitter or whatever social media they're posting. Under that, we have subscribers. This is pretty obviously everybody subscribed to you. You can sort the list a couple different ways. One way is by viewing who is the most recent subscriber. The other way is by the most popular. And that means which of your subscribers have the most subscribers themselves. This is a great way to see who's at around the same level you are so you can plan for collaborations. Because if they're already subscribed to you, chances are they know who you are and they've watched your videos. This is also a really great way if you go back to viewing them by the most recent. You can go ahead and send messages to new subscribers thanking them for joining your community. Like we said before, a lot of YouTubers don't check their messages, but since this is just a welcome message, it's not a big deal if they don't see it right away. You can also choose to subscribe back, although we always recommend that you never subscribe to a channel unless you're actually going to be watching their videos.